Hello, this is Jacques Julliard. He was an author, columnist, union leader, and historian. He lived between 1933 and 2023. He served as vice president of the National Union of Students of France and as a member of the National Office of the General Union of the National Education. He also served as a member of the French Democratic Confederation of Labor.